The 13th group elements are boron, aluminium, gallium, indium, thallium. These are your 13th A group elements. So your starting element is boron, aluminium, gallium, indium, thallium. And next one, this 13th A group element general electronic configuration is NS2NP1. Means the outermost shell containing here only one electron. So means 2 plus 1, total 3 electrons. So total 3 electrons are present in outermost shell. The differentiating electron is entering into the p orbital. That's it is belongs to p black elements. Next one, in this 13th A group elements, the boron is a non-metal. Boron is non-metal, aluminum is a metal. And gallium, indium, thallium, all are metals. It all are shows the same chemical properties. Boron, gallium, indium, thallium shows the same chemical properties in 13th A group elements. And next one, these 13th A group elements, boron. So the 13th A group elements are also called as boron family. This is called as boron family, because it is starts from boron. That's what is called as boron family. This boron element is available in the form of ortho boric acid. One is, it is available in the form of first one, ortho boric acid, and second one is kernite, and third one borax. So means the boron is available in orthoboric acid, kernite and borax. So this orthoboric acid formula is H3BO3. This kernite formula is Na2B4O7. It containing 4H2O tetrahydrate. Borax formula is Na2B4O7 8H2O. So these are the available form of boron as orthoboric acid, kernite and borax. And next one, these 13th A group elements, especially p black elements, are exhibiting various physical properties, but all the chemical and physical properties are very similar character compared in 13th, 14th, 15th, 16th, 17th or 18th group elements. So very close properties are observed. So now we discuss properties. In that first one, electronic configuration. Electronic configuration. So elements, element means group of element, and next one, electronic configuration. Okay. So what are the group elements? Boron, aluminium, gallium, indium, thallium. So it is nearer to helium, inert gas. The outermost shell containing here 2s2, 2p1, next one neon, next argon, krypton, xenon. This is 3s2, 3p1, 4s2, 4p1, 5s2, 5p1, 6s2, 6p1. So this is our nearest inert gas configuration. So boron, aluminium, gallium, indium, thallium. So the outermost shell containing maximum only 3 electrons. The s orbital is containing 2 electrons and p orbital containing 1 electron, 2 plus 1, that is your 3. That's it is called as 3rd A group elements. Another name is 3rd A group elements.